So unfortunately, in this case, we don't actually have the trait that's demonstrated in the photo. However, essentially, in terms of natural selection,